talking about this is that if you look at the game from a defensive like mindset, you can kind of find a lot of similarities between attack and defense in terms of what is Overwatch. If you look at it only from attacking, you'll tend to make a lot of mistakes defending. But if you look at it from the perspective of defending, it can actually help you play more consistent across both. If that makes sense.